Good morning, everybody. Before we start our class, I'm going to teach you one memory verse. Repeat after me. When I say, you repeat after me, okay? I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God, in Him will I trust. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God, in Him will I trust. Psalms 91:2. Once more, you repeat after me. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God, in Him will I trust. Psalms 91:2. Okay. Now all close your eyes, fold your hands and close your eyes. Our gracious Heavenly Father in heaven, we thank you for this beautiful morning, Lord. As we're going to start our mathematics class, we should learn, we should write. Lord, you give us good health and good strength, Lord. We are in pandemic condition, Lord, but bless us and guide us, Lord. Bless all the students. Give them good health as they write, hold their hands, they can write the letters very neatly and correctly, Lord. Bless them and guide them. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Today we are going to learn mathematics. Okay, previously what we learned? Relations between the numbers, okay. Before numbers, after numbers, and between numbers, okay. Now I'm going to show some pictures and you are going to say now, okay. Now what is this? Okay. What is this? Tiger. Okay. And what is this? Owl. Squirrel. Sparrow. Okay. Now what is between tiger and squirrel? What is between tiger and squirrel? What is this? Owl. What is that? Owl. Okay. What is after, before squirrel? What is before squirrel? Owl. What is before squirrel? Owl. Okay. After squirrel, sparrow. After squirrel, sparrow. Good. Now, what is between owl and sparrow? Squirrel. Owl and sparrow between squirrel. Good. Okay, numbers 7. 8. What is between 7 and 9? What is between 8? 7 and 9. What is between 8? Okay. 8 after 9. 8 before 7. 9 before 8. You understood now? Okay. This week we are going to learn the numbers from 11 to 15. What is that? 11 to 15. I hope you all have finished from numbers 1 to 10 or 1 to 6. You've finished writing. So this week we are going to give some assignment also. Okay, now we are going to learn the number names for 11. Okay. Now you have to count all these crayons. You have to count the crayons. Shall we count now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. How many crayons are there? 11 crayons. How many crayons? 11 crayons. Shall you count once more? Count with me loudly. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. Okay. This is 11. 1, 1, 11. What is that? 1, 1, 11. Okay. What is the spelling of 11? E-L-E-V-E-N. 11. What is the spelling of 11? E-L-E-V-E-N. 11. Okay. What's the next number? What's the next number? 12. Okay. How many glasses are here? How many glasses? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. How many glasses are here? 12 glasses. 1, 2, 12. 1, 2, 12. Okay. How many glasses? Count with me once more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. What is the spelling of 12? T W E L V E. 12. What is the spelling of 12? T W E L V E. 12. Okay. How many circles are here? How many circles? Yes? 13. How many circles? 13. Count with me now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. How many circles are here? 13. 1, 3, 13. 1, 3, 13. Count with me again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay. 1, 3, 13. Okay, the spelling of 13. T-H-I-R-T-E-E-N. 13. What is the spelling of 13? T-H-I-R-T-E-E-N. 13. Okay. Okay. What's the next number? What's the next number? 14. Okay. How many pencils are here? How many pencils? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. How many pencils? 14. Okay, count with me now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay. 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. Okay, say the spelling of 14. F, O, U, R, T, E, E, N. 14. The spelling of 14. F, O, U, R, T, E, E, N. 14. Okay. How many lollipops are here? How many lollipops? Yes? Yes? Ah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. How many lollipops? 15. How many lollipops? 15. Count one more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay. 1, 5, 15. What's that? 1, 5, 15. You say the spelling of 15? Yep. I, yep. T, E, E, N. 15. What's the spelling of 15? F, I, yep. T, E, E, N. 15. Okay. Now, all take your book. Take your book. Okay, now we are going to revise these numbers once. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, from here, from 1 to 15, we are going to learn. Okay, now we are going to write on the book. Okay, all take your book, page number 35. Page number 35. Okay. Okay, now what? Now all look at the board now. Now we have to write now. Okay. E L E V E N. 11. Okay, what's the spelling of 11? E L E V E N. 11. Okay. The next spelling what? 12. The spelling of 12. T W E L V E. 12. T W E L V E. 12. Okay. The next number 13. You have to write inside the line. T H I R T E E N. 13. Okay. T H I R T E E N. 13. Okay. What's the number of this one? What's the number? 11. Okay, next. 12.
Next, 13. Okay. Next number, 14. Okay. F, O, U, R, T, E, E, N. 14. F, O, U, R, T, E, E, N. 14. Okay, 15. What's the spelling of 15? F, I, F, T, E, E, N, 15. So what is the spelling of 15? F, I, F, T, E, E, N, 15. Okay. Now we'll say the number one. E, L, E, V, E, N, 11. Say the spelling of 11. E, L, E, V, E, N, 11. Okay, 12. T, W, E, L, V, E, 12. What's the spelling of 12? T, W, E, L, V, E, 12. 13. T, H, I, R, T, E, E, N. 13. Say the spelling of 13. T, H, I, R, T, E, E, N. 13. Okay, 14. F, O, U, R, T, E, E, N. 14. Say the spelling of 14. F, O, U, R, T, E, E, N. 14. F, I, F, T, E, E, N. 15. F, I, F, T, E, E, N. 15. Okay. Say once more. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay. This week assignment, I'm going to give you page number 26, 27, 28, 29, and 33, because you all finished this one. You have sent me in the group. You all have sent this one. So I want page number 26, 27, 28, 29, 33 is your assignment. It's your assignment. You have to write it and send it in the group or send it in the personally. Okay. So we'll meet you in the next class. Thank you.